Bleach the Thousand Year Blood War anime is literally around the corner, and we may actually know where it's going to end. So this is going to be a bit of a weird one because I didn't actually expect it to get this far. So if you're very interested, hit that like, hit that subscribe. We're going to talk about it. We're going to talk about pretty much from the start to the maybe end of Core 3. So let's get into it, shall we? Yes, you heard that right, and it's very interesting about where my theory is going to go, which pretty much seems to be a 90 to 95% chance that this is going to happen, and I'll tell you why. Obviously, we've all seen the trailer for the Thousand Year Blood War arc, Core or Act 3, being, you know, the conclusion of Ichibe versus Yuha, Ichigo versus Yuha, Ichigo versus maybe Uryu. We see everybody saying Bankai, and then towards the middle of that PV or trailer, we get to see Shunsui say Bankai, something that everybody anticipated for absolutely years. Now, we know kind of based off that how far in the manga it's going to go, which is, you know, pretty deep. Now, the reason why I said I didn't expect this, and I'm not saying that Shunsui is going to be the end of Core 3, in fact, something else might be. In fact, when the Thousand Year Blood War had been announced, I was looking at the volumes and seeing how all these volumes can fit in four cores. Naturally, this was before the new content, X, Y, and Z. We didn't know how much new content we were going to get. So, as time has gone on, when Core 1 finished and then Core 2 finished and now coming into this core, obviously those number of volumes has changed. So, for example, Core 1 covered about 6.25 volumes. That was a lot. It was, I wouldn't say fast-paced, but it was a lot of volumes spread out into 13 episodes. Then when Core 2 came along, we expected it to slow down. No, again, 6.5 volumes were adaptated, which really didn't leave us much room to talk about for other volumes going into Core 3 and 4. That's why we knew that there was going to be a lot of content. But what about if I told you that Core 4 is pretty much going to be 95% filler, like in canon new story filler, because it seems that Core 3 will be covering about 5.5 chapters, meaning that it will be ending potentially or close to volume 73, which means, and I have to check this right quick, yeah, we're looking that 73 and 74 are going to be the start of Core 4. So Kubo is going to probably smack about 4 volumes worth of original content, which is, you know, probably about 80%. I said 95%, but you know what I mean. Like, so where do I get this information from? Well, we can work towards what we have in the manga. We have, obviously, Mayuri versus Panada. We have Shunsui versus, obviously, Lilibaro. What is a fight that comes literally after that? Well, it would be Asken versus Yoruichi, and then a little bit of confrontation with Ichigo and Uryu before, you know, Ichigo finds out that Uryu is not really a betrayer. Sorry, I kind of spoiled it, but you know what I mean. And I feel like that's probably where Core 3 is going to end, where Ichigo and Uryu kind of, you know, make amends, or they kind of know what the situation is, right? That's because when I see Shunsui versus Lilibaro, I don't see that being that fight concluding the core. However, what I do see concluded is Core 3 with Yoruichi versus Asken, and when Yoruichi gets what comes to her, when Kisuke steps up, I feel like they're going to want to start Core 4 with an absolute fucking bang. And the funny thing that's kind of poetic about this is that my channel, I got kind of noticed when Ichigo did his dual wielding swords, and I got really noticed, and I had a really big hitter of a video back when Kisuke first went to Bankai. And I feel like this is how they're going to start off Core 4. And they're going to start it off exactly like, and it's quite interesting, they're going to start it exactly like how they're doing for Core 3 with Ichibe versus Yuha, and kind of continuing that fight. And I feel like we're going to continue this fight, Yoruichi and Asken, and then Kisuke fighting Asken. And I feel like it's probably going to end with Kisuke saying Bankai, or it's going to start off Core 4 with Kisuke saying Bankai, and give it that kind of like, no, like I need to see the next core now type of thing. And the reason why I say this is because Kubo posted something, and there's two reasons why I'm kind of pushing for this theory. Kubo said on his exclusive website Club Outside. That long time, no post-recording due to scheduling conflicts. Yodowichi versus Asuka Nakalivar. You can listen to them both with a lot of peace of mind. And obviously the rest is just like some blog stuff. But it seems to me that obviously the recording for Asuka and Yodowichi has taken place. Now here's the thing. This only happens when LOs, like voice acting only happens when LOs or animation is finished. And what we know from Hiromitsu, the script writer for every episode, every script in Bleach, had major trouble as of the last few weeks in regards to Core 4, a difficulty that really pushed them back quite significantly. And the fact that Core 4 hasn't finished in terms of a script, then why would they even go, voice acting's way in the back. So it's quite interesting that if Yorowichi vs. Asken is being recorded now, we're not even talking about recording for voice actors until like next year for Core 4. So that means Yorowichi and Asken is this core right now. Now granted, it's not going to be 6 volumes like last time. It's going to be 5.5 volumes, which of course we're still going to get a bunch of content. We're going to get at least a volume's worth of content. And honestly, Core 2 gave us some really good content for like adapting more chapters than it did in Core 1. But it had more content in Core 2, which was quite funny thinking about it. But the fact that we're going to get so much more in Core 3 is going to be really exciting to see. At least a volume's worth at the very least. And, you know, we're going to get some amazing fights, some amazing choreography. It's going to be Bankai heaven for Core 3. Even though it's only 5 and some change for volume content, it makes me think, is Yorowichi really the right? Here's the thing. And you know what? I will get back to you because I you know, I know people. I will go and talk to them and talk about this core and where it will potentially end. Just give me a little bit of time. But I honestly didn't expect, because it, look, I'm gonna say it right now, and I've said my piece, I've spoke to staff members, I've gone out drinking with them, I've told them, if Yorowichi's ass isn't shown, even if it's just a PNG or a title screen or just it's there, if that panel is not there, Twitter is not going to let that go. And I've expressed this so many times, and I've told the animators, I've done my best to push that agenda, and we get to see, it's gonna be Raruka Yorowichi's ass. It's gonna be amazing. It's gonna be such an amazing, all gooning aside, it's gonna be a fun core. But I didn't expect the Yorowichi fight to be until Core 4, but we're getting it in Core 3. And again, I can't even talk about rushing or like pacing, because it's less volumes than Core 1 and 2 by like a volume, and we're gonna have lots more extra content. So I'll let the wave fight where it needs to work. I mean, to be honest, like episode 1 and 2 could just be a complete in canon filler fest with the increase of fight with or choreography with Ichibei and Yuha. Obviously, I have won the lottery to go see episodes 1 and 2 early on the 15th or 16th of September, so I'm gonna be able to talk about that and talk about in terms of pacing. But of course, we have Senjimaru's Bankai to get through. We have Ichibei's Bankai to get through. And we know those are going to have added scenes. So could that be the episode or two's worth that will cover that missing chapter? Or yeah, that missing volume within the 6 volume chapter adaptation? I don't know. We'll see. And it's going to be very exciting. But yeah, I think there's going to be a lot more added stuff within Mayuri versus Nemu, because you know Kubo loves that fucking, he loves that character. Please don't censor Nemu. Don't censor Yorowichi. Don't censor Raruka. I want to see the bunny ears start flapping and fucking hitting Orihime's face because it's so fucking cute. I want to see so much, but I do think, in my opinion, it's either going to end with Yorowichi about to lose, Kisuke in some trouble. Yeah, I want the core to end off on like everything's like, you know, Infinity War, where everyone kind of loses. I kind of want that for Kisuke versus Asken. I do think we're gonna get a little bit of Gerard, but I don't think we're gonna get to Shiro. I feel like there's just too much, right? I feel like that might be saved for Core 4. Obviously, Kenpachi as well. There's gonna be so much for Core 4. It's gonna be crazy, and I can't believe when Kisuke went Bankai, that's where I blew up in the manga chapter scene. So I wonder how. I can't wait. Like, I just can't wait to see everyone's new reactions to it. So that's going to be really cool. So yeah, I think either Kisuke versus Asken or Ichigo and Uryu kind of having something. And it might end as well with Hushwold also like having the shadows on his face with like with the Yuha powers. That's kind of possible too. But tell me your thoughts in the comment section down below, because yeah, man, that's going to be a massive, massive core. It's going to be very exciting. And if true, core 4 with one volume, holy, I cannot imagine how much core 4 new content is going to be in there, because core 4 is literally just fighting, you know, against Yuha. So this is going to be fantastic, because the thing that we all complained about with the silver arrow and like the fight being quick and having Aizen come into, everything just felt so quick, right? Expositions were kind of being fast forwarded, especially with, please, can we see, please, oh my god, when these motherfuckers, Isshin and Ryuken, came into the fucking fray and they did absolutely nothing besides give Iruin out, I was so pissed off, because I was like, yes, I want to see the dads fight. Maybe we'll get that. Maybe we'll... Oh, that would be so exciting. But anyway, tell me your thoughts in the comment section down below. I'm going to catch my folks there. You guys, of course, have this fine day. Being handsome. And as always, people, peace out.